measurement of density of regular solids. It is normally said that iron is heavier than wood. It means iron will weigh more than wood if both are of the same volume. For this term, density is used, and it is said that the density of iron is more than the density of wood. Thus, heaviness or lightness of any substance is compared by taking the same volume of each. Iron will have more mass if we take a cube of iron and another cube of wood of equal volume. So, density of a substance is defined as its mass per unit volume. Formula: if M is the mass of a body of volume V, then the density rho is expressed as follows. Density rho is equal to M divided by V, where rho is the symbol to represent the density of a substance. Unit of density. The SI unit of density, rho, is kilogram per meter cube, or kilogram into M raised to the power minus 3. When we say that density of water is 1000 kilogram per meter cube, it means that 1 cubic meter volume of water weighs 1000 kilogram. A smaller unit is gram per centimeter cube. Activity: to understand the meaning of density, take 4 blocks of different materials having the same volume. Weigh them and compare their masses. Find out the densities of each using rho is equal to M divided by V, and list it increasing and decreasing order of their densities. Also find out the material which is more dense. Density of regular solids. The density of a solid can be measured by finding its mass and volume. The mass, M, of a substance is obtained by weighing it with the help of a beam balance or physical balance, and volume V of the object regular shape is calculated from its dimensions. Thus, knowing the mass and the volume of a substance, we can calculate its density by using the formula rho is equal to M divided by V. Calculation of speed. We sometimes want to know how fast something is moving. In the figure, object A has a higher speed than object B. Thus, speed is the measure of how fast an object moves. Formula: different objects may take a different amount of time to cover a given distance. Thus, speed is defined as the distance travelled by an object per unit time. Speed is equal to distance travelled divided by time taken. If the speed of an object and the time is known, then distance travelled can be calculated by the formula. Distance is equal to speed into time taken. Unit of speed. The unit of speed depends upon the units of distance travelled and time taken. The SI unit of distance is meter and time is second. Thus, the SI unit of speed is meter per second. The other units are centimeter per second and kilometer per hour. Measuring speed. If you are inside a vehicle, say car, you can easily find out how fast you are traveling. A car has a speedometer in the dashboard to tell the driver how fast it is traveling. The speedometer gives the speed in kilometer per hour. 1 kilometer per hour is equal to 1000 meter divided by 60 into 60 seconds is equal to 1000 divided by 3600 is equal to 5 divided by 18 meter per second.